Let's give it up for Taylor and Just Ginger. It makes us proud to be standing here as South African musicians and being a part of such a beautiful industry. We've known Taylor since she was 14 and walked into David Gresham Records and said, "Give me a record deal right now." And been inspired by Just Ginger since we were little kids ourselves. The weird thing is they're younger than us, so I'm gonna have that happen. You may notice that none of you are drinking out of plastic cups tonight. Well, we paid 10,000 rand so you guys didn't have to pollute the planet. So one of the messages tonight is about that and something that we don't want. It's impossible to get away from plastic, especially if you're an amazing lover like Art Matthews. There's lots of plastic wrappers. Plastic is impossible to get away from, but if we can instill it tonight and you tell your friends and just try and use less plastic, then well, that's a new thing, that's a new campaign that we're trying to do, and respect to Teatro for admitting and saying they're going to use no plastic tonight, so enjoy it. Now, Cindy, I fear.